With Square Terminal, you can connect seamlessly with the Square Point of Sale app on a compatible device, like a tablet or smartphone. To get started, make sure Square Terminal and your device are both running Square Point of Sale on a strong internet connection. They don't have to be in the same network, but they both have to be connected. Keep in mind, Square Terminal can only connect to one point of sale app at a time. If you're already signed into Square Terminal, sign out by tapping into the navigation menu. Then tap Settings and sign out. From the Square app, tap More and then Settings, Hardware, Square Terminal, and then select Connect Square Terminal. Enter your nickname and location to help you identify your terminal, and then tap Continue. The Square app will generate a device code. On the Square Terminal, select Sign In. Tap Use a Device Code, and enter your code to complete the pairing. Make sure to enter your device code on your terminal within 5 minutes, or your code will expire, and you'll need to generate a new one. You'll see a confirmation that Square Terminal has successfully paired with your device. Tap Done to finish setup. Once the devices are paired, you're ready to start accepting payments. From your phone or tablet, return to the checkout screen to build your card. Once your customer is ready to pay, tap Charge. You'll see Square Terminal listed as a payment method. Tap Continue. On the terminal, have your customer review and complete the payment by tapping Confirm and Pay. To expedite the checkout process, you can also skip over showing your customer their itemized card by heading to your device, tapping More, Settings, Square Terminal, and toggling on Skip Itemized Card. If you need to cancel a payment, tap the X on either device. Your customer can also cancel the payment by tapping X on the terminal. You'll see a notification on your device that your customer has canceled, and you can either tap X to return to the checkout screen or try again to reprocess the payment. To learn more, head to square.com/help and search Connect Square Terminal.